but not impenetrable opponent for Alvarez to be facing. There's a good right hand by the 19-year-old. And he is wobbled by a left hook, and he's in trouble, and Cotto's dumping him. And maybe the matchmaking was a mistake, but no, he gets out of trouble, still wobbling, still having trouble getting his feet under him. He dodges a right hand, comes back with a right. His solution is to fight.
It should be clinching.